Good evening, welcome to Sunday night. I have more progress on my airplane project. It's so cool, coming along so nicely. The center is all put together, front, or top and bottom. There's the bottom of it, the center splice, so it's a Kevlar carbon fiber, and the top is just a carbon fiber ribbon. That's this stuff right here. It's pretty fun stuff. Make sure you wear gloves when you work with carbon fiber because the little fiber filaments can get in your skin and get really irritating. Literally. Not just, you know, like they bug you, but they could irritate your skin and it's a pain in the butt. Or wherever on your skin that they get. Anyways, that is that. And I'm excited because it's getting so much closer to actually being flyable. So I'm looking forward to that day. Also, today, I just saw, because Facebook tells you, it's my buddy Levi's birthday. So happy birthday to Levi Leviathan. He did this really cool fan fiction thing from the Halo universe called A Fistful of Arrows. And I'll put a link in the description to it. It's a web comic that he made. It's like 70... Ow! Not 70, ow. My cat just poked me. Spike, what are you doing? She's like, I want to be in the vlog too. No, you can't. Especially now, since you clawed my leg and it hurt. What was I talking about? Levi. Fistful of Arrows. It's a 70-something page webcomic. It's awesome. Really, really cool. Great artwork. And the writing's pretty good, too. But I just like the pictures. You know, pretty stuff. So I'll put a link down there for that. Check it out. And happy birthday to Levi. I don't know how old he is, but can't be that old. Still pretty young looking, but I don't know. Happy birthday. What do you want to say, Spike? You want to say sorry for poking me in the butt? Of course not. Typical cats. Just. Anyways, have a good Sunday. See you Monday.